Hi, all of you. I am Savastra from 9th class. Now I am going to paint daisy flowers. First, I am going to take sap green color and I am going to take flat brush. Now we need to paint in it. In this way, by using sap green color, or you can also take leaf green plus black, I have created a simple background like this. Now let it dry. Now you need to take light green color and you need to make simple strokes like this. You can also make leaves like structures like this. Don't create more strokes, only some strokes should be there so that the leaf green, the sap green color that we have drawn in the first layer should be visible. Let's make it dry. Now take a thin brush like this and dip it in white color. Now make markings like this where you want to create flowers. You need to create flowers like this. The markings where you have kept, there you need to keep. There you need to make flowers like this. Don't make the flowers with same size. Make the flowers, some flowers should be small, some flowers.